Oops. Okay, so that's it's moving around. Okay, so once you've gotten your C Dorian in this position here, now you take it up to the 8th fret and you play a box position fingering. 8, 10, 11, 8, 10, 7, 8, 10, 7, 8, 10, 8, 10, 11, 8, 10, 11. Now that you've got a box position, you can just combine random notes on random strings. A couple of examples.